had loads of help with my personal statement and Oxbridge applications. I've had help from the head of the High Achievers program on the personal statement, and I'm doing mock interviews with the science coordinators.
With the High Achievers program, we have a dedicated tutor group where we go through with our progression to university. We receive help on our personal statement. We are guided on where to apply and advised how to apply.
The students who are aiming for Oxbridge or Ruscoop universities definitely receive a lot of support here. Depending on the student's future aspirations, you're allocated a High Achievers subject coordinator. So for example, this year I've had help from my Med, Dent and Vet coordinator with my personal statement, my UCAS application and admission test practice. And then hopefully later on this year, I'll be able to get interview preparation as well. I aspire to study medicine at either Oxbridge or Ruscoop University in the hope to either become a doctor or if not, a medical researcher.
Trips on offer from Oxford and Cambridge. I went to Oxford last year and we got a tour of the city by a specialist guide. We got to see mock interviews of our subjects, and we got help with our personal statements and the whole application process. My personal achievement tutor specialises in high achievers and I know that I can go to him whenever I need him, which is really helpful. But there's also curriculum coordinators, so I have a specialist English person who I go to and they help me with my personal statement and entrance exams to Cambridge.